Early this morning, elders, community members, and commissioners gathered for a prayer. The first step of a five-day journey into pain, but also into hope and healing. Commissioner Michelle Oudet is Innu from Maliutenam. She spoke about what she expects to hear this week.
What I experienced over here, I was very shocked to see that stolen children, children that got sick, or children that went to the hospital with their mom, never came back. And we thought it was just few of them, but there's maybe 40, 50, 60 of them.
And that's exactly the story that Viviane and Armand Echaquan told commissioners this morning. Lauriane Echaquan, Viviane's sister and Armand's daughter, has been missing since 1973. She was brought to the hospital from her community, Manawan, for pneumonia and never returned. Lauriane was declared dead and buried, but the family is still looking for her.
Monsieur Echaquan dit que lui, il croit que sa fille est toujours vivante. Il y a eu probablement échange de bébés et il est toujours en attente de l'arrivée de sa fille pour qu'il vienne prendre des nouvelles de son père, de sa mère, puis de sa famille.
Despite all the years they spent searching, the Echaquan family is still without answers, and that's why they are asking for help from the commission.
Nothing is registered anywhere for my sister in the region of Marc-Joliette.
Alain Arsenault is the commission's liar for the province of Quebec. He says that the Echaquan family's story is very similar to the 60s coup.
À une certaine époque, dans les années 60, dans l'Ouest canadien, il y a eu la grande rafle où 16 800 enfants sont disparus. Et on disait, on a toujours dit, ça ne s'est pas produit au Québec. On va, je pense, tenter de démontrer que oui, ça s'est produit au Québec. Et ce matin, c'était le premier cas.
The commissioners are expecting to hear from 25 to 30 families this week. Daniel Rochette, EPTN National News, Maliutenam, Québec.